Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear students, today we are starting ENV chapter number 1, My Family, with objective parts. So let's start. Question number 1. Name the following. 1. Our father's parents are called paternal grandparents. Answer is?
Paternal grandparents.
Number 2. Our mother's parents are called maternal grandparents. Answer is?
Maternal grandparents.
Number 3. Two children who born at the same time to the same mother. Twins. Answer is?
Twins.
Number 4. People in the family who were born around the same time. Generation. Answer is?
Generation.
Question number 2. Choose the correct answer. Number 1. Which of these make a happy family? A. Sharing. B. Caring. C. Loving. D. All of this. Answer is?
D. All of this.
Number 2. Which of these are a part of a joint family? A. Parents and siblings. B. Uncles and aunts. C. Cousins and grandparents. And D. All of this. Answer is?
D. All of this.
Number 3. Which of these is the best occasion to meet our relatives? A. Family weddings. B. Birthdays. C. Family functions. D. All of this. Answer is?
D. All of this.
Number 4. Which of these is the best term to describe a family? A. Generation. B. Joint. C. Small. And D. First school. Answer is?
D. First school.
Number 5. Which of these would best describe two brothers who look exactly alike? A. Twins. B. Cousins. C. Siblings. D. None of this. Answer is?
A. Twins.
Question number 3. Fill in the blanks. Number 1. A family where parents, grandparents, children, uncles, aunts and cousins live together is called dash family. Nuclear or joint? Answer is?
Joint.
Number 2. A family dash shows how the members of a family are related to each other. Tree or plant?
Answer is?
Tree. Wo cut kar do fir. Number 3. We live together in a house as a dash. Generation or family? Answer is?
Family.
Number 4. People who are related to each other in a family are known as a dash. Friends or relatives? Answer is?
Relatives.
Number 5. Physical features that we are passed down from one generation to another are called dash features. Hereditary or family?
Answer.
Question number 4. True or false? Number 1. You and your parents belong to the same generation. True or false?
False.
Number 2. We meet some of our relatives in family get together. True or false?
True.
Number 3. Our family is our first school. True or false?
True.
Number 4. We learn values and habits from our family. True or false?
True.
Number 5. We should not respect our grandparents. True or false?
False.